Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Pahadi Brothers, and I hope you all are doing good. So as I have told you in my Jahapana Forest vlog that I am gonna share some facts and advantages of magical tree, which is also known as Parijat, Harshingar and Shuli. The mythological story behind this tree reveals that Parijat is a heavenly tree brought to the earth by Lord Krishna. Parijat flowers have 7 petals arranged on an orangish red stem, and these beautiful flowers are used in many spiritual activities. And the exciting part of this flower is that it loses its brightness during the daytime and bloom at the night. In Ayurveda, it's clearly mentioned that Parijat is a medicinal plant. Its every part have a unique medicinal property. Let's start with the Parijat leaves. Parijat leaves is used to treat fever, cough, arthritis, constipation and worm infestation. The leaf juice is bitter but work as a tonic. Let's move on to the flowers. Parijat flowers are small, aromatic and this works wonderfully for gastric complaints and respiratory complaints. And last but not least, Parijat stem. Its stem powder is very good to treat joint pains and malaria. And now I will tell you how to take it. Take Parijat flowers and leaves with ginger and boil it in 2 cups of water for 5 to 6 minutes and steep the residue and drink it. It's a very good immunity booster. As you all know, during the corona pandemic, we have to improve our immunity. So it's better to take it from today onwards. It has many other benefits. It helps to cure leaves, baldness, dandruff and get rid of grey hair. It is used to treat anxiety and vertigo. It prevents dental issues like scurvy. So it's a complete package. You already know about the benefits of yoga. But one benefit I will tell you today. It increases self-confidence also. Doing yoga improves your mind and body connection, giving you a better awareness of your own body. During yoga, you learn to make small, stable movements to improve your alignment, putting you in a better touch with your physical being. You also learn to accept your body as it is without judgment. Over time, this leads to a feeling more comfortable in your own body, boosting your self-confidence. I suggest you to do yoga on a daily basis, because it teaches better breathing, fosters mental calmness and reduces stress. And it gives you full control over your body and helps you to live a healthy and good lifestyle.